Grainy security footage has been released showing a gang attack on a warehouse in Mexico's second city, Guadalajara. The images show four men shooting on the site whilst employees inside scrambled for cover. Seconds later, a grenade explodes. The gunmen were believed to be part of a gang in Guadalajara linked to a host of other murders and kidnappings in the region.